Where we belong, there's no sorrow, there's no weeping anymore. Where we belong, there's no earthquake, there's no crying of a child. Where we belong, there's no dying there. Where we belong, there's no weeping there. Where we belong.
Let it be in the very middle. Is it
should not automatically jump?
Let's push it that way so that the holy water can be here, the candle can be here, the pitcher will be here.
Okay. Push.
Hello.
I took out not in my anger, Never shall they enter my rest.
Come, let us adore the King, for whom all men are alive. Come, let us adore the King, for whom all men are alive. I am the bread of life. He who comes to me shall not hunger. He who believes in me shall not thirst. No one can come to me unless the Father draws him, and I will
file in single file from the entrance here. They will come as you come in, you come through your right hand side and you go out through the left hand side. You pass through your right hand side, then you go out through the left hand side. Please, to be led by the brother knight.
You can be single.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I looked at the cross where the dearest had been, for the world of sinners was slain. Oh,
Chineke ga-agọzi gị ụwa tụwa, gọzie elu gị ụmụ gị n'aha Jizọs. because I'm a man of Mantu. In a teledozia, and a chuku was taking up a tagging and yes, there. And biggest week, baby, now, Hajisos.
Mercy to grant the soul of Michael Akeni, eternal rest. As we are taking his body out of the house to the church, Lord, may our prayers be acceptable to you, and may you receive him in your kingdom. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And the soul of all the faithful departed.
Through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.
May he rest in peace.
Amen.
Welcome, sir. No, sir.
Okay.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Yeah.
your holy angels to receive him and to bring him to our home in paradise. Since we believe and hope in you, may you not know the pains of earth, but bring him into eternal happiness in heaven. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever.
Beings to be immortal, and he made them as an image of his nature. Then came into the world going through the devil's envy, as they who belong to him found their cost, but the souls of the virtuous are in the hands of God. No torment shall ever touch them. In the eyes of the unwise, they did disappear to die. The going looked like a disaster, the living up like an inflation, but they are in peace if they experience punishment as men sins. Their hope was rich with immortality. Slight was their affliction, great may their blessings be. God has put them to the test and proved them worthy to be with him. He has tasted them like gold in the furnace and has set them. When the time comes for his visitation, they will shine out as sparkles run through the stubble. So will they shall judge nations, rule over people, and the Lord will be their king forever. They who put their trust in him will understand the truth. Those who are faithful will live in him in love, for the grace and mercy awaits his holy ones, and he intervenes on behalf of his chosen one. This is the word of Christ.
We must have tried to live in Christ, and be in Christ, that Christ may be in us. And when he's in us, death cannot keep us under the ground. He must rise with him and be happy with him forever. He must take us to himself, because where he is, he wants us to be there with him. And so we pray at this time, as we say good night and goodbye to our brother time, we ask the Lord to give us the grace to be faithful, to follow in him, to be faithful to his teaching, to be faithful to all he has commanded us to do, so that we truly be his friends. And when he comes to call us, he will find us his friends, and we will be happy to take us to be with him forever and ever, through Christ our Lord. May his soul and the souls of all the people departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
He also took notice of my character and how he manifested his faith. That is why he's also here. He is from Delta Cross. He said, look, nice. So he's here. Thank you for your confidence. Thank you very much. And Father Mike, what would you do? So, he represents the natives. Father Patrick, my friend from Abadete. So you see, everything is complete here. Those from the diaspora, those that work here. Then I'm thanking the parishioners of Resurrection Catholic Church. Many of them are here to testify. We thank the ladies. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. You did everything very well. Before I came around to pray to build the casket. So we are thanking our brothers who came from Mori.
Great joy that I and members of my family thank everyone that has taken time to be part of this. We are very grateful. We want to thank the priests, the Reverend Fathers for their time and all that they did. We are grateful. We want to thank the Knights, especially the Knights of St. Louis. They came all the way from Warri, Delta State. We appreciate you all. Thank you for your time. Thank you for showing consent. We are grateful and we pray that the Almighty God reward you all for all that you have done. We also want to appreciate the Igwe of Ichida. Friends and well-wishers, those that took time to come from different places, far and wide. May God bless you all. Thank you. That as you go, that the Lord grant you all journey mercies in the name of Jesus. Thank you. We appreciate family members. We appreciate ADO, the Abatete Development Organization. They are here. We appreciate them all. And every other person that we have not been able to mention, we know that you are here and God bless you. I appreciate JC Jonas Motos, friends. They came all the way for me. And we are so many of them are here. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Can you know my brother? When you need me? Look at the other one.
Thank you. inside there. We can wear our house. We are people, everybody forever. How are you? Thank you, man.
I got that.
You can pass a letter.
Thank you.
Please, can we know your name?
It has pleased the Almighty God to call our brother and father, Michael Akinyi, from this life to his death. Accordingly, we commit his body to the earth, whence it came, since Christ, the first fruit of his death, has risen again, and we refashion our frail body in the pattern of his glorious risen body. We commend our brother and father, Michael, to the Lord. May the Lord embrace him in his peace, and bring his body to life again on the last day. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Our Father.
Our brother, Michael Amechina Akinyi, was washed clean in baptism and anointed with the oil of salvation, giving fellowship with all your saints. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayers.
We promised paradise to the thief who repented. Bring your servant Michael for the joys of heaven, we have praise and pain.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Show your mercy, Lord, to your departed servant. Since he is strong to do your will, let him not be punished for any wrongdoing. As he was united in true faith with all your faithful people, let him now be your loving, by your loving goodness, be united with the angels in heaven through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Prayer for mourners. Grant, O God, that we, while we lament the departure of your servant Michael, we may always remember that we are most certainly to follow him. Give us grace to prepare for those last hours by a good life, that we may not be surprised by a sudden death, but be ever watching that when you call, you may enter into eternal glory. We make our prayer through Christ our Lord. Commend to his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, the soul of your servant and our brother and father, Michael Amechina Akeni, who has departed this life, that through our maternal intercession, he may quickly reach his long for home in the heavenly fatherland and live forever and ever. Amen. May the soul of Michael and the souls of all the faithful departed.
Oh, Thank you very much. I say, where will bring this bill? Thank you very much.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. you hear it, and your manual family from the world family from the supermarketing. Then, so now I can never in the can't come to Pacha for my work here, my idea.
I'm not going to be able to do that. Thank you.
Can we know your name?
I am Mr. Gabriel Choja from Delta State of Columbia Community. Besides, I married Sir Akeyin, Michael's first daughter, University of Ngozi Chinwe.
You're welcome.
Choja.
You're welcome.
Yes.
What is your word of condolence to your wife?
Yes, as the saying goes, it's pains to lose a dear one, and so she's weeping, and so we have come from all the way from Delta State to come out, wipe away her tears, and console her for the loss of a beloved father, and that we have done. And we pray that the Lord will guide all of us, that the vacuum that daddy left will be filled by the Lord himself, so that we all be happy together as a family and we live in unity.
Amen. What is your word of prayer to daddy, the deceased?
Yes, I know Daddy has gone to be with the Lord in his bosom. And I pray that he will remain there. And also pray for us, the children, the in-laws, and the grandchildren, and all the family in-laws. He should intercede for us so that we also follow the same path of mission for good, just as he has done.
You are welcome, sir.
Thank you very
much. You are welcome. As you come to honor your in-law today,
yeah,
God will honor you.
Amen.
All you have spent, God will replenish it to you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Please remind us that your title name again.
My name is Gabriel Choja. I'm an engineer, an environmentalist, a safety coordinator, a professional in the oil and gas industry.
You are welcome,
thank
sir.
Thank you, sir.
You are welcome. As you are going today, God will grant you Johnny Messi.
Amen.
The leg that he brought you here, the one you will use and go,
amen,
will be fine.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
You are welcome, sir. Nice
thank
meeting you.
Thank you.
Oh, my. I'm going to Michael. Thank you.
n'etiti ndị nke ọrụ apụrụ Chineke nna mgbe ha ga-akwa nna ha, ha ga-akwata ogologo ndụ na arụ isi ike, ha ga-akwata ihe aka ihe enwenwe. Wepụrụ ha aka ihe ọbụla nke ga-akpọbụ iru Chineke nna ka ọnwụ nna ha bụrụ ihe nke ga-ekpuchapụrụ ihe dị nna karịa ka ihe ọgị si n'aha Jizọs Kraịst.
Ọ bụ ebe ndị gịrịja na rebe n'ụwa ahụ.
Oh,
bless you.
Is a matter of fact, and it's a matter of fact.
I'm a bobo. Caleari. I'm on your car.
Okay, now, sir.
Okapololo.
Lambago.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, but I get them. Because if you were a woman, you can get up while you're wine over the dog. You're
working over the Evadonia. I went to a line and I again. I need to make your gun.
Thank you.
Machama, let's honor your interview. Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, sir.
Ọ bụ na ọ na-eme ọ na-agba anyị mgbe nwanne anyị nọ I'm not going to be able to do that. Good evening. May we know your name?
My name is Mr. Soldier. You're
welcome. Can you just tell us your relationship you have when your father was alive?
He's my friend. My dad is my very good friend. He's a person that when I'm passing through any stress,
You're welcome. Finally, what is your prayer towards your dad?
Rest in peace, because he's a very good man. He has the fear of God. And by the grace of God, Father will make him.
Good evening. Please, can we know your name?
Okay, I'm Wakana for Ochuku Machuku Diaki.
Okay, Ivane, too.
Omekan Nayawan.
Can relationship you were with your father when he was alive?
Well, I'm a man of if you are in difficult things, it makes it easy. If there is chaos, it tries to bring balance within everybody. He carried all men along, both his own and none discriminate. He did not segregate, he did not separate. He made copy this unity, this love, this happiness you are seeing in all of us from him.
You're welcome, my dear. You're welcome. What do you have to tell the people that come from near and far to grace this occasion?
For all our visitors, all our invitees, all guests here present, we say a very big thank you to you all. We say God will bless you in one way or the other for your support. Whatever you have scratched from to make this organization a success, we will receive it in double payment. We pray for you that as you go, the Lord go before you to prepare the way for you. The Lord stay behind you to direct your path. The Lord stays around you to protect you and above you to bless you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Please, can we know your name and your title?
My name is Matthew HPAK.
You're welcome, sir. Can you tell us the reason why everybody gathered today in your father's compound?
Okay. Well, it's a big day. The reason why they came from every part of the world is to join my family in the funeral of my late dad, Sir Michael Amechi Chukwudulia King.
You're welcome, sir. You're welcome. What is your relationship with your dad when he was alive?
We were very close. In fact, my greatest joy was that before my dad left to be with the Lord, I was a pastor to him by the grace of God.
You're welcome, sir. You're welcome. What do you have to tell the people that came from far and near to grace this occasion?
Wow. They did us proud and we are grateful. We came from everywhere, despite the present condition of our nation, Nigeria. They took our time.
You are welcome, sir.
Be with us. We are grateful. The same way, places that the Lord lead, guide them, protect them. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you. Finally, sir, your prayer towards your dad is what?
Heaven. That's the joy of every man. And after a life well spent here on earth, that man makes the kingdom of heaven.
Thank you. Nice meeting you. Mm-hmm. And what is that your name again, sir?
Martin HK Akin.
Your title?
No need.
No need. You are welcome.